and guest. Have you ever washed anyone's hands? No? It's a very gross question, right? You would have ever come across in your life. I don't think anyone would have asked you that, have you ever washed anyone else's hand? I don't think so, probably no one would have done it. So, but after listening to my speech, you all would go back and you would do that. There was a young man who graduated from a university. He was so excited after graduating. He was top of the world. And then he was in search of a job. He was so excited and so enthusiastic that he wanted to get a job very desperately. And then he visits a company. It's a printing press company. And he goes to the interview. He clears the first round very peacefully. After that, he's being told that you need to go and attend the final interview with the director of the firm. When he goes to the interview hall, the director sits there and he tells, please come in, son. And he's been seated.